So we have a friend of ours, this guy we know. My God, he's a big man. He's got those, 20-inch biceps and huge legs and a huge mofo neck. But he's a friend of ours, so that's a good thing to have a friend that big. And what he does is he spends like 8 or 9 hours a day in a gym working out with weights to make him have the most powerful body as well as the most powerful mind that he could possibly have. And he does this for a very strange cause. He's a member of the WWE. He's a wrestler. That's a noble career. It's not easy, as you may know. Personally, I like the real shit. I like the UFC and Pride, and I like the real fighting, as violent as it may be. But this guy's cool, and he's a friend of ours, and he asked us to do a theme song, and there was two reasons why we did a theme song. The first reason, because he's the guy that makes all those buffed up, tan, bullshit wrestlers look good in the ring, because he's got real traditional skills, and he's wrestled actually all over the world. And the second reason we chose this man is because his name is Chris Benoit, and he's Canadian. And from what I know, he's from Alberta. So he said yes. This is his theme song. It's called Whatever.